What is hiding in the gravel here? This is not a flounder but a catfish. Belongs to the family of Loricaridae. A chameleon whiptail from South America. The fish can change color and pattern. Requires soft gravel and sand for burying.